know that I discovered something amazing. Are you serious? No. Doctor, I know that you said it's possible, but to everyone else, it's impossible. You'll not be able to go back in time. Well, I'll see about that, my friend. Well, I'll go. After I just rest myself a bit. Doctor, how many times have I said that you're impossible? No, I'm not. Well, I'll see about that. Why would he think that my plan is impossible? Oh dear, what's happening? Oops. Oh dear, a thunderstorm. I better get shelter. Oops. No, not this time. No. I need to get up there. Oh, yes. Ooh. Oh, dear. I need to find shelter immediately. Oh. Seems like it's a far way from home. Ugh. Come on. I'm lost. Where's the way home? Oh, I remember. Well, hello, horsey. Can you please take me? Oh, no, I've got no saddle. How would I go? There's no more transports available. No more shelter. Where is it? Please tell me that I'm not lost. Horsey, please tell me where I am. Oh dear, I can't remember this place.
Maybe we have to turn left. Yep, and wow, and the sky is pretty dark. The clouds are red.
Mr. Sheep, what are you doing there anyways?
I've got no idea.
No? I shall find my time machine. I'm going to prove to him, but firstly, where is he anyways? Wow, he's probably gone. Oh, let me just go to his house and prove it to him. Or should I not? It doesn't matter if I'm right and he's wrong. What only matters is that I get shelter. And I will test the time machine first time. Wow. Is this going to work? Well, let's go. This might be a risk, but I will do it. I think I've gone through a black hole. Oh dear, raw chicken. Oh dear, what happened to the poor chicken? Anyways, chicken is so bad for you. You shouldn't even have to eat it. Especially raw chicken. They're so poisonous that some people die from it. Oh. But this is a very deep jungle. Deep indeed. I might get to see extinct species. Chickens are almost extinct since people eat them too much. I hope they don't go extinct. They're preserved already. Now let's see. I'm not even sure where I am. Oops. Oh dear. Fish! These days they're almost extinct as well. Yes. Incredible. Incredible. Yes. We're approximately 2,561 years in the past. That's not so bad. I'm curious about this place. A husk. No. A husk. A husk. These are extinct creatures. Hello? Oh dear. Okay. I knew he would attack. Husk, don't you dare kill me, husk. If you do, then I'll go back to this thunderstorm. Well, I must live without dying. Oh, dear. What can I possibly be? I'm in a deep jungle. Man, there's no civilization whatsoever. Why? To live the present day then. It won't stop